Okay guys, so apparently a lot of people were wondering how to use the DVD VideoSoft free YouTube to iPod converter. But it's so simple, it's just like pretty stupid that you don't get it. So I'm just gonna search the video first on YouTube. Just an example. And then, hold on. Here we go, and then you're gonna go open up your DVD VideoSoft converter. Right there. Open, okay? And go back to YouTube, click more, and copy URL and then paste it where it says input video file or URL containing video, like so. And then click download and convert. But I think where people got confused is where the video goes. You want to start my computer and then wait for that to load up. Then click on local disk C. Then there's a folder called DVD VideoSoft. And see, your video will be beside these. As you can see in YouTube, I have added a lot of videos off DVD VideoSoft and YouTube. Hold on. See, movies. There are all the videos I've added in about 20 minutes. It took me to do all those videos, so it's really the simplest application to use. I'm sorry, it's just stupid because if you don't know how to use it, because it's really easy to use. So what you do is open it up, put in the URL, download and convert, then go to my computer and do what I showed you. So that's how to use the free DVD VideoSoft YouTube iPod converter. I'm Parazzi and thank you for watching my video. If you have any problems, please just contact me or leave me a comment.